y'all think about Tekashi? How y'all feel about that? Y'all think that young man got a point? Y'all think these older niggas just pressing him too much, man? Because we ain't seen him press Thug like this. You know what I mean? And my boy was being himself. You know what I'm saying? But the kid with the rainbow head, rainbow teeth, niggas ain't letting up. My guy did a dress. You know what I'm saying? It's his style. That's how he feel. Loose. But niggas ain't pressing no issue. But I think it's the cosign thing. You know what I'm saying? I get what Tekashi saying. He doing all this with no cosign. He ain't on nobody radar because of no another nigga said nothing. Everything that he getting put on the radar for, he did it. You know what I'm saying? You know about him because his songs, his responses, his rainbow hair and his colored teeth. Y'all can't knock that, man. It's wild. How y'all feel about that, though, man? Let me know. Tekashi 6ix9ine versus the old generations, man. Who gonna win? When young boys gonna start riding for him or what? Or niggas like, nah, get him out the way because he more of a problem for us anyway. Boy say he the hottest nigga in the city. Told Breakfast Club, hey, I'm gonna have the biggest interview y'all ever got. 2 days, my boy got like 4 million views. He's standing on his word. Nigga say he the hottest in the city. 6 songs on the billboard. Nigga say I'ma have the biggest interview y'all drop. 4 million, couple days. Can't question it.